Hello, world. Mr. Resistor here, continuing our alpha journey. Alright, so looks like it's missions. Let's head back to there's anything I need from here right now.
Warp drive active. Active. Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
All right.
Warp drive active. Warp drive active. Drive active. Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted. Warp drive active. Warp drive active. Warp drive active.
drones really need to learn how to focus fire. Hopefully the next room has an enemy in it.
Warp drive active.
That'll give me the kills I need. Thank you.
Warp drive active.
Thank you.
Warp drive active.
Right, so I don't know, in case you can't read that, the discussion is about how you make money doing faction warfare, which is the most profitable activity that I have tried. Nullsec and wormhole exploration would probably also be profitable if I could consistently make it back to sell my wares alive. So, faction warfare, though, you know, as long as you're completing stuff, you're earning LP, and you're not going to lose that when you die. So, essentially, fuzzwork.co.uk will you can use that to figure out what's going to be the most profitable on any given day. through a lot of ammo. Well, with a little luck, this is the last wave. Thank you. closer before we start shooting at this guy. All right. Yeah. So anyway, if you're just starting out in faction warfare, buying data cores and selling them to HiSec Buyback, right? You can look up their website and use it. It's pretty straightforward, but, Those are pretty consistently priced, so you can make reliable money. Once you've got up a capital base, a couple hundred million, say, which is, you'll notice, I rarely let myself dip below about 200 million. that way, then you can use fuzzwork.co.uk to, they've got an ISK per LP column that you can sort by whatever's easy. I like ammo, and generally I go for stuff that doesn't require tags, because tags can be hard to get. But ammo, drones, cap booster, that sort of thing, pretty reliably something in those broad categories is going to be in the top 10 or top 20. So you pick whatever is easiest for you to convert. You buy the base materials. So right now it's, right now the top thing is Republic Fleet EMPM, right? So you buy 5,000 rounds of regular EMPM, take it to the LP store, convert it to Republic Fleet, and then you contract that to HiSec Buyback. You're gonna pretty consistently get at least very close to what Fuzzwork gives you for your estimate. And essentially, that's how I make my money on this character. I'm not typically making enough from other activities. To justify doing them over.
Warp drive active.
Wait a minute. Hold up. What's the deal with this? Okay. Anyway, I don't typically make enough ISK from other activities to justify doing them over faction warfare. That said, the primary thing I'm after is skill points. Ah, yeah, Angel Palladium tag. To see if I've got one of those somewhere.
Warp drive active.
Anyway, as I mentioned earlier, faction warfare LP conversion is the most consistently profitable thing that I've done as an alpha. You know, as long as you're, I would say, running complexes in frontline systems, particularly hostile systems, what the lowest for like a scout is gonna be like 15k, I think. Hostile battlefield would be worth 150k.
Warp drive active.
As long as there's not more than 30 people in it. So, you know, that can, you get a couple of battlefields under your belt, like that'll keep you going for a while, unless you're just losing a whole lot of ships. You know, even if you're just doing scout sites, you know, you can build up a decent amount fairly quickly. So if ISK is what you're looking for, that's what I recommend.
Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
All right. We are closing in. Thank you. spender points.
Skill training completed.
Get some more ammo soon.
Well, anyway, that's gonna be it for me for today. So, until next time, have a good one.